ちずつ
세달된거같아
세달
네거기저쪽으로돌려봐요
오른쪽으로요
응잡아서돌려봐
잘안돼요아파서
이게흔들거리기도하고
가끔요집중하면
양반병원에가서진단받았어요
그건저근섬유통증이라고그렇게또하더라고요그래갖고
근섬유근육통증하고저건잘다
그렇죠그런데한열흘또입원했었어요그것때문에너무아프니까근데뭐맨날마취제만놔주고통증제만놔주고그러니까
이건사경증이란병이에요사경증연축성사경증잠잘주무시고
잘자는편인데통증이지금너무심해서잘못자죠
그전에는어떤징조도없었어요
두손증이있었어요
흔들어가는거
네
그것도사경증이에요사경증이가벼운거는고개만흔들거죠
그거오래됐어요
얼마나
거진 10년
10년됐지
현재통증이아주심해요
네
통증이심할때는구토도있네어때요
통증은많이가라앉았어
요그럼됐네통증이얼마나가라앉았어요
그래도 30% 남아있는것같아요
70%가라앉고
네
좋네고개좌우로움직여봐
오케이
장치를만든자세를항시잊지마십니다그동안어땠어고개도좀편하게잘지탱되나더피하죠처음에비하면한몇프로정도좋아졌어
50%
나좋아졌어
많이좋아진것
같아많이좋아졌네어땠어요
통증이좀너무심해가지고
너무많이와
통증이너무심해요
처음보다더심한가덜한가
네처음보다더심해
반드시해봐고개는고개는또반드시잘있네
네
어
근데통증은좋아심해
져요처음에비하면한얼마나변화가있으신가요몇프로인가
그래도
50%
이상은
못자
는많이
온것같아요치료도몇번안했는데
그래도완전맨처음에붙었었잖아요근데많이이제떨어졌습니다이게통증이좀있고요나름은잘때흔들려서힘든거없어서
전체적으로몇점처음보다
처음보다는 6.5 조금씩올라가는
어떻게
통증은많이좀가라앉았고요이쪽만통증이좀심하게있어요그리고떠는게또갑자기또늘어나가지고
전체적으로몇점처음보다
70점유지하는거같아요
얼마나줄었어요통증
거의
네고개는
고개돌리는거이위아래잘안됐거든요거의위아래
되고좌우해봐
그요이쪽은좀
오늘은자세도조금나네많이좋네
FCST is abbreviation of Functional Cerebral Spinal Therapy. It is treatment to control whole body's yin yang balance through balancing TMJ. The purpose of balancing TMJ is upper cervical alignment, spinal alignment, nervous system stabilization, and natural healing of body. That is to say that FCST helps to open up the blood channel that connects brain and body, realigning the spine, stabilizing nervous system. What factor causes misalignment of spinal structure? The answer is in C2, which is the one and only central axis of the spine. Then why is the seat too important? Human body has 24 vertebrae, which includes cervical, thoracic, and lumbar. Of all these vertebrae, there is only one vertebra with an axis, the C2. Our body is affected as axis C2 is distorted. When the axis C2 is distorted, the atlas C1 is also immediately distorted, and the rest of the vertebrae in the spine will soon follow, as will the pelvis and cranial bones, like in the domino effect. Consequently, it will lead to the cranial stroke fixation and the restricted flow of cerebrospinal fluid. Then, there will be problems on the circulation and central nervous system. What factor causes misalignment of axis C2? The answer is imbalance of TMJ. Once the C2 are distorted due to the TMJ imbalance, the entire structure will follow and distort. And this will negatively impact on the brain-body communication through restriction of foramen magnum, as well as restriction of jugular foramen, another opening in the base of the skull transmitting veins and arteries. When the TMJ disc space is normalized through TMJ balancing therapy, C2 is aligned as well as the size of foramen magnum is normalized. I've explained in what aspect I see the disease and its principles and concepts. I put everything in one diagram for the summary. For the better understanding, I rotated the horizontal diagram in the previous slide into the vertical diagram. The treatment applied to the higher rank can be the treatment in the lower rank. In the lower rank, more specific therapies are applied. I consider balancing TMJ as top priority factor to resolve structural problems. For the TMJ balance, I make use of intraoral devices as our main treatment. There are two types of intraoral devices used for balancing TMJ. CBA is disposal custom-made intraoral balancing appliance which allows balance of TMJ at the optimal freeway space to the individuals until deflection. The purpose of CBA is to align C2 at all times through balancing TMJ in relation to maxillary and bodily posture. TBA and OBA are intraoral devices for keeping TMJ balance stable after the use of CBA when deflection has occurred, and keeping C2 in aligned position and stabilization of occlusion and mandible. I apply wide range of therapies other than TMJ balancing therapy. These therapies are applied for structural alignment. There are upper cervical and spinal alignment technique, spine balancing therapy, craniosacral therapy, and disc decompression balancing therapy. There are other secondary therapies as well. Depending on individual's condition and need, I apply different types of secondary therapies like as acupuncture, cupping therapy, herbal medicine, counseling program, and rehabilitative exercise program. This chart shows the number of cases in my clinic from 2002 through 2013. I listed several diseases based on the highest ratio of patients.